Silk is derived from silk moth and wool is derived from animals like sheep, goat, yak, camel, alpaca and rabbit. The earliest form of clothing used by primitive man was in the form of skin or fur. Merino sheep is the world famous breed for wool rearing. Deccan is the common variety breeder for wool and meat in Andhra Pradesh, Telangana and Karnataka. Merino sheep is the world famous breed for wool rearing. Sheep is the main source of wool reproduction in Andhra Pradesh. Angora goat is a worldwide famous breed for wool. The wool derived from Angora goat is known as mohair. Kashmiri goat is the variety raider which gives luxurious wool in India. Camel produce coarser hair when compared to other animals which yield wool. The fiber of camel is used to make coats and blazers. Fine hair which is known as fleece. Fleece is used to make wool. Yak is a common variety found in Ladakh and Tibet in India. They are raised for milk, meat and wool. Camels are raised in Rajasthan, Haryana and Gujarat for milk, meat and wool. Alpaca and llama are long-haired animals which yield wool. Yield wool for milk, meat and wool, and their resemble is camel.